pitching fireworks on the 4th. Future Hall of Famers collect 3,000 strikeouts. And on this day in 1980, Nolan Ryan, pitching for the Houston Astros, strikes out Cesar Geronimo and became only the 4th pitcher to achieve the mark. The Astros lost the game 8-1. When the Ryan Express finally came to a stop in 1993, over 5,000 batters had their tickets punched.